So that's what gaslighting is. It's something that manipulators use to escape the judgment, escape the blame, and to control other people. And control them because they have the ability to get away. You don't gaslight someone if you don't need to. You don't gaslight someone for the sake of gaslighting them. You know, maybe you do it in preparation for your grander, more malicious manipulation scheme. Sure. But it's not just something that appears in every relationship, so... I'm